students, see the next problem. The function f defined on open interval pi by 6 to pi by 3 by f of x is equal to root 2 cos x minus 1 by cot x minus 1, x naught equal to pi by 4 and k pi by 4 is continuous, then k equal to. Now we take the given function with limit, it extends to pi by 4 root 2 cos x minus 1 by cot x minus 1 is given k. So now we apply the limit cos 45, that is extends to pi by 4. We apply x equal to pi by 4. Cos 45 means 1 by root 2, that is root 2 by root 2, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. Denominator also, cot 45 is 1. So, that is 1 minus 1, 0. It is in the form of 0 by 0 form. Now, we apply the L'Hospital rule, that is limit extends to pi by 4 root 2 into what is derivative of cos x is minus sin x minus derivative of constant is 0 by derivative of denominator is there, that is cot x minus 1. Derivative of cot x is minus cosecant square x, derivative minus derivative of 1 is 0. That is limit extends is equal to k. Limit extends to pi by 4 minus root 2 sin x by minus cosecant square x, minus minus cancel. We know that is root 2 sin x by cosecant square x, that is equal to given k. Limit extends to pi by 4 root 2 into sin x by cosecant square x is equal to k. So now we apply the limit, that is root 2 into sin pi by 4 by cosecant square pi by 4, that is equal to k. We know that root 2 into sin 45 is 1 by root 2 by cosecant pi by 4 means root 2 whole square is equal to k. Root 2 root 2 cancel, that is 1 by 2 is equal to k. Therefore, the value of k is equal to 1 by 2. So, in this problem, we also apply the L'Hospital rule. Finally, we get the value of k, that is k is equal to 1 by 2. Dear students, see the next problem, that is if limit extends to 1, x power 4 minus 1 by x minus 1 is equal to limit extends to k, x cube minus k cube by x square minus k square, then k equal to. Given problem is limit extends to 1 x power 4 minus 1 by x minus 1 is equal to limit extends to k x cube minus k cube by x square minus k square. In this limit we apply the limit, that is put x equal to 1, that is 1 power 4 is 1, 1 minus 1 0. Denominator also 1 minus 1, 0. So it is in the form of 0 by 0. See this limit. Put x equal to k in this limit. That is x cube means k cube. K cube minus k cube, 0. Denominator also k square minus k square. It is also 0. Both are in the form of 0 by 0. So now we apply the L'Hospital's rule. That is limit extends to 1. The derivative of x power 4 is 4x cube minus derivative of 1 is constant 0. That is denominator, derivative of x is 1 minus derivative of 1 is 0 is equal to limit extends to k, derivative of x cube is 3x square minus derivative of constant is k 0. That is denominator also, derivative of x square is 2x minus derivative of x square is 0. That is limit extends to 1. 4x cube by 1 is equal to limit extends to k 3x square by 2x. x x cancel, limit extends to 1, 4x cube is equal to limit extends to k 3x by 2. Now both sides applying the limit, that is 4 into 1 cube is equal to 3k by 2, that is 4 is equal to 3k by 2, 8 is equal to 3k, 3k is equal to 8, therefore k is equal to 8 by 3. So the value of k is 8 by 3. Now see the another problem, that is limit extends to pi by 4, cot cube x minus tan x by cos of x plus pi by 4. Now take the given limit, that is limit extends to pi by 4, cot cube x minus tan x by cos of x plus pi by 4. Now apply the limit, that is x equal to pi by 4, cot cube pi by 4 means cot pi by 4 equal to 1, that is 1 cube 1, minus tan pi by 4 also 1, that is 1 minus 1 equal to 0, so numerator is 0. Now denominator cos of pi by 4 plus pi by 4, that is pi by 2, cos pi by 2 means 0, it is also 0, therefore both numerator and denominator are both are 0. Now it is in the form of 0 by 0. Now we take the L'Hospital rule, that is limit extends to pi by 4, derivative of, it is we can write cot x whole power 3 minus tan x by cos of x plus pi by 4. Now differentiating numerator, that is limit extends to pi by 4, it is in the form of x power n, derivative of x power n is n into x power n minus 1, that is 3 into cot square x into cot x derivative is minus cosecant square x minus tan x derivative is secant square x by, it is in the form of cos x, derivative of cos x is minus sin x, sin of x plus pi by 4 into derivative of x is 1 and derivative of constant is 0. That is limit extends to pi by 4 minus 3 minus 3 cot square x into cosecant square x minus secant square x by minus sine of x plus pi by 4. Now we apply the limit, that is equal to minus 3 cot square pi by 4 into cosecant square pi by 4 minus secant square pi by 4 by minus sine of pi by 4 plus pi by 4, that is equal to minus 3 into cot square 45 means 1, that is cosecant square pi by 4 means root 2 whole square minus root 2 whole secant pi by 4 also root 2 whole square by minus sine pi by 2, that is equal to minus 3 into 2 minus 2 by minus sin pi by 2 means minus 1 minus 6 minus 2 by minus 1, that is equal to minus 8 by minus 1, that is equal to 8. So the value of limit is 8. Dear students, now see the another problem, that is limit extends to 0 x into cot 4x by sin square x into cot square 2x equal to, so given limit is limit extends to 0 x into cot of 4x by sin square x into cot square 2x. Now we apply the limit in both numerator and denominator, it goes to 0 by 0. This problem is doing another process. Now it is a very easy process compared to L'Hospital rule. So limit extends to 0, we write x by tan 4x into tan square 2x by sin square x. That is, we write limit extends to 0, 1 by tan 4x by x into limit extends to 0, tan square 2x by sin square x. That is, this value is 1 by 4. Because limit extends to 0, sin ax by x equal to a, and limit extends to 0, tan ax by x also a. That is, in this limit extends to 0, tan 4x by x means 4. That is 1 by 4 into limit extends to 0, tan square 2x by 2x whole square into 2x whole square by sin square x. Multiply and divide with 2x whole square. That is equal to 1 by 4 into limit 2x tends to 0 and 2x by 2x whole square into 4x square by sin square x, limit extends to 0. That is, 1 by 4 into this value is 1. We write 4 into limit extends to 0, 1 by sin square x by x square. 4, 4 cancel, that is 1 into 1 by limit extends to 0, sin x by x whole square, that is equal to 1 into 1 by 1 square, that is 1 into 1 is equal to 1. So this is the way to solve the given problem in place of L'Hospital rule. Dear students, now see the another problem, that is limit extends to 1 minus root pi minus root of 2 sin inverse x by root of 1 minus x equal to. Now take the given function, that is limit extends to 1 minus root pi minus root of 2 sin inverse x by root of 1 minus x. Now we apply the value of x in the given limit, that is x equal to 1, root pi minus root of 2 sin inverse x means root pi, that is also root pi. So numerator is goes to 0, denominator also 1 minus 1, it is also 0. The given function is in the form of 0 by 0. Now we take the limit at x equal to 1, derivative of the root pi means constant. So now we apply the L'Hospital rule. So we are doing the differentiating both numerator and denominator individually. Now the derivative of the numerator is, first root pi is the constant, derivative of constant is 0, minus it is in the form of root x. Root x derivative is 1 by 2 root x, 2 sin inverse of x into derivative of sin inverse x is 1 by root of 1 minus x square, that is 2 by root of 1 minus x square. Now in the denominator it is in the form of root x, that is we write derivative of root x is 1 by 2 root x into derivative of 1 is 0 and derivative of minus x is minus 1. 2 to cancel. Now limit extends to 1, that is minus 1 by root of 2 sin inverse x into root of 1 minus x square by minus 1 by 2 root of 1 minus x. This minus cancel. That is equal to limit extends to 1 to root of 1 minus x by root of 2 sin inverse x into root of, we can write root of 1 plus x into root of 1 minus x. This root of 1 minus x, root of 1 minus x cancel. Now limit extends to 1 2 by root of 2 sin inverse x into root of 1 plus x. Now apply the limit, that is root of 2 sin inverse 1 into root of 1 plus 1. That is equal to 2 by 2 sin inverse means 1 means pi by 2 under root into root 2. 2 to cancel. That is equal to, in the numerator, the value of 2, write root 2 into root 2 by root pi into root 2. Root 2, root 2 cancel. Both numerator is root 2 and denominator is root pi. Finally, we get root of 2 by pi. So, this is the value of the given limit. Dear students, see the another problem. That is, at f of x is equal to 1 minus tan x by 4x minus pi, comma x naught equal to pi by 4, comma x belongs to closed interval 0 to pi by 2. If f of x is continuous in closed interval 0 to pi by 2, then the value of f of pi by 4 is, given function is, it is f of x is equal to 1 minus tan x by 4x minus pi. Now we take the limit, limit extends to pi by 4, 1 minus tan x by 4x minus pi. Now apply the limit in the function. We know that tan 45 is equal to 1, that is 1 minus 1, 0, numerator is 0. In denominator, so 4 into pi by 4 means pi, that is pi minus pi, it is also 0. It is in the form of 0 by 0. Now we apply the L'Hospital rule, that is limit extends to pi by 4 derivative of constant 1 is 0 minus derivative of tan x is secant square x by derivative of 4x is 4 minus derivative of pi constant, that is equal to 0. That is limit extends to pi by 4 minus secant square x by 4. Now we apply the limit, that is minus secant square pi by 4 by 4. We know that secant 45 is, that is root 2, root 2 whole square by 4, minus root 2 whole square by 4, minus of root 2 whole square by 4, minus root 2 whole square means 2, minus 2 by 4, that is equal to 2 1s are 2 2s are, that is minus 1 by 2. The value of limit is minus 1 by 2.